Sacramento police are investigating a deadly hit and run crash. Just before 2:30 this morning, police were called to the area near 8th and N Streets for reports of a vehicle versus motorcycle hit and run. Officers found a 22-year-old man with serious injuries. He was sent to the hospital where he later died. Police say the vehicle involved did drive off, so anyone who may have witnessed the crash or what happened is asked to call Sacramento police or Crime Stoppers.